created man out of the ground and made him return to it again. He set a limit to the number of their days and gave them dominion over what was on the earth. He clothed them with strength like his own and made them in his own image. He put fear of them in every living creature and made them masters of the wild animals and birds. He gave them reason and speech and sight, hearing and a mind for thought. He filled them with the knowledge of understanding and showed them good and evil. He put his eyesight in their minds to show them the majesty of his works, so that they would praise his holy name and declare the majesty of his works. He gave them knowledge also, and gave them a law of life as an inheritance. He made an everlasting agreement with them and showed them his decrees. Their eyes saw his glorious majesty, and their ears heard the glory of his voice. He said to them, "Beware of anything that is wrong." He gave every one of them commands about his neighbor. Their ways are always before him. They cannot be hidden from his eyes. For every nation, he appointed a ruler. But Israel is Yahweh's own portion. All their doings are as clear as the sun before him. And his eyes rest continually upon their ways. Their iniquities are not hidden from him, and all their sins are